At least 32 were killed when a bus carrying children from a church service erupted in flames on a street in a northern Colombian town on Sunday. Only one driver was aboard the bus. The vehicle, rated to carry 32 passengers, was packed with up to 50 people, mostly children under the age of 14. Authorities suspect that an engine problem and contraband fuel may have caused the fire. At least 32 children were killed in the fire. 10 others are receiving medical help.